in a trailer now. Anybody else in here trailer trash like me?
Yeah!
Oh, yeah. Well, my dad still lives in that trailer home. And me and my siblings joke that he can't keep a woman, but he's gonna grow old and die in that trailer home. And that they're soulmates. So I wrote them this love song. It's called Trailer Like You. You said we lonely sand about 20 years ago. You saw my wife leave and you know all my friends. You saw the days that cut me down. You saw when my kids moved out and when they moved back in. You got all kinds of parts that don't work anymore. Many might say you're an asshole, but you've always kept me dry and warm. Safe and sound at night. Somehow everyone's wrong for me, but you're always right. We're gonna grow old together. I don't answer. What's a redneck man supposed to do except live inside and die outside? Trailer like you. Someday when I pay you off, oh how I wish I could, I'm gonna move you right into one of them fancy neighborhoods. It's gonna be a driveway paved with cement. There's gonna be a gate. You'll need a code to get in. We're gonna grow old together. I don't, yes, sir. We're gonna die together. I don't, yes, sir. What's a redneck man's power to do except live inside and die outside? Found forever, and we're gonna grow old together. Yes, sir, we're gonna die together. Yes, sir, what's a redneck man supposed to do except live inside and die outside?